right? Like when people, just regular people, walking along the nice California beach in Venice here, stop to look at an art mural on a wall. For me, like, that's what art is. It just proves that art isn't for the well-educated or the intelligent, but for people like you!
One day soon, I shall inspire a creation so wondrous that I'll be granted the gift of... tells me he will be sending a sign. And now I must go and inspire great work.
Thank you.
Cleva. It's Cleo.
That's, pretty.
Oh, wait! It gets better! Continue to share, Sister Cleo.
I'm not Australian. See, this is how I usually talk.
What is this? Who are you?
Sunny, I'm a muse.
You are. You're my muse. You've inspired me.
All cards on the table now, Cleo.
Well, all right. In the modern mortal age in which you dwell, the word muse has taken on a metaphorical use as a person who inspires another person. I'm not that. I'm the daughter of Zeus.
What are you saying?
She's saying she's a demigod, bonehead! It's so obvious! Am I the only one here who gets it?
Cleo, I don't believe what you say.
Oh, wait! It gets even darker. Melpomene and I?
Muse of tragedy.
Muse of epics. My sister and I were extremely jealous. So we whimsically placed a curse on the two of you.
What?
To fall in love.
Sisters, we return as we feel something heavy is going down.
All that I offer this mortal, he rejects.
I pity the fool.
In shame. And you, my beloved sisters, for ever your frightening encouragement in doing Becca, I must confess to you, I have done that which Zeus has decreed as forbidden. I've announced my very museness to a mortal.
No!
I also allowed myself to fall in love with this mortal.
Never!
I am also, in my most blatant defiance of Zeus, created art myself and enjoyed it.
Oh, no, you didn't!
Look, no! This is really cute, this little cold thing you all got going on. But I'm sorry, I don't believe any of you are actually from ancient Greece.
Dude, we speak in unison like a Greek chorus. How much proof do you need?
We are.
and tell.